pre-foreclosure happens when a property owner fails to pay their mortgage and it is in danger of being foreclosed. During this period, the homeowner could choose to pay off the outstanding balance owed or sell the property. Usually, the foreclosure procedure happens in six phases. Payment default, notice of default or NOD, notice of trustee sell, real estate owned or REO, and eviction. Pre-foreclosure is the stage where the property owner has already received a notice of default, but the property hasn't yet been foreclosed. This means that the owner still has the chance to catch up with their loan payments or sell the property. When it comes to foreclosure, pre-foreclosure is the first step. The process usually starts when the homeowner defaults on three mortgage payments in a row. The bank will then issue a pre-foreclosure notice indicating that it is getting ready to foreclose on the property. Once the default notice is served, the property owner will have about 2 or 3 months to act in order to block the foreclosure process. This could be paying the outstanding loan balance entirely or renegotiating a new payment agreement. Alternatively, the homeowner could choose to sell the house in order to avoid the foreclosure. If you are having difficulties with your mortgage payments, let us know. Don't let the bank take your house and ruin your credit. We have many different ways to help you solve this situation. Follow us on Instagram at Juan Isabel Perez.